Hello, everybody! Hey. Welcome back to the Wolf Hunters channel. It's me, your boy, as they say, as the kids like to say, ya boy. I think they say that. I think. Anyways, my name is John of the Wolf Hunters. I play the guitar for the band, and this is none other than the beat maker of the Wolf Hunters, D. Dolly, Grimy. Oh. Jiggy. I don't know. I'll think of a good nickname for you. D Jiggy. I like that. No. The beat maker of the Wolf Hunters, D Jiggy, in the house, y'all. That's how we get down. Don't forget, you guys, we have social media links in the description box down below. Go check those out. And our video request is brought to us today by none other than
Sean,
the King of Heavy. That's Sean, right there, King of Heavy. We have another request from Sean from a band that I have not listened to before. I'm telling you, it's uncanny. Sean, how many bands do you know? Like a million? Like 2 million? I don't even, can't even count them. We have Feed Her to the Sharks. That is hardcore right there.
That's hardcore.
Feed Her to the Sharks. How do you feel about that title? Like that?
Great.
That's great. The world is yours. Yes. So I'm expecting this to just punch us right in the face in a good way, in the way that I want. All right. And everybody, before we get into this reaction, make your way over to that like button. Subscribe to the channel, y'all. Hit that notification bell. And definitely comment below. Let's check out Feed Her to the Sharks. The world is yours. It's gonna be good. This band, they melted my face like five times. It was like five face melts already. So I love the high vocals that the vocalist is bringing. Really high screams. Those are hard to do. And then right down to the low stuff, that grimy, hard stuff. And the songwriting, what? It is so intense. It just goes change after change after change. Brings all this energy and brutality. This is brutal stuff. And I'm loving the video content. It's like them on tour.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Like living the life, you know, shaving in the reflection in the mirror and shaving each other's heads and all kinds of stuff. So maybe we'll do that when we go on tour. Let's shave Susie's head.
No.
You know? Why not? You know, we're on tour.
No.
But this is such a cool video, such a great song. I need more. I need to mosh in my chair. That breakdown was heavy. I love the high vocals on a breakdown. That is so gutsy. And I love the editing. They're like the flashing lights and they're showing the crowd moshing. These guys look like they're amazing live. Like their live show is just killing it. So, wow. how fast that drummer's feet are going? That's insanity. That is so good. And I just gotta say, all the musicians in this band are just killing it with their parts. I love the writing of the guitar parts. These are some really serious, like, from riffs to chord progressions, everything is written perfectly to match with the vocals and just bring this powerful package. I mean, this song is like 4 minutes. It feels like I've already had my heart ripped up, my face melted off like 10 times. It's so, so good.
Good.
Ooh,
really good.
That is how you end a song right there. That was something else. I love that little piano outro after just slamming you. I mean, if you're at the show, you're already just like, yeah, bloody nose. You're like in the pit, and they're like, let's just bring this nice piano outro. Like, oh, they got it all. So, no people were fed to any sharks, so that's probably good. I don't think I was ready for that, but but what an amazing band. They're obviously hungry. They're obviously doing amazing art. The really music good. Is on point. I mean, everything was really good.
Yeah.
The video was super well done. I love the whole candid, like, we're just on tour. We're filming. It's like a documentary feeling.
Yeah, I really like that.
Love that. You feel like you're right behind the scenes. So that's so, so cool. And the music, oh, I love a good high screaming vocal. Ah, I mean, that's hard to do, hard to pull off. Yes, but it sounds so good.
It does.
Like, it, there's something about it, it just hits the right way. And they pulled off that song so beautifully. Loved it. Sean, you done it again. You just melted my face. You melted my wife's face off. There's a double marital face meltage happening right now. So this is great. Thank you so much for this request. Everybody who's watching with us, thank you for being here. You hardcore Feed Her to the Sharks fans. Love you guys. We can't do this without you. So thank you for being here. And hit that subscribe button if you have not done so already. Come back and hang out. We got like a million more heavy requests. Just look for the word Sean on our channel if you like metalcore. And you'll just get your head blown up in a great way, face melted, just all that good stuff. Thank you so much, guys. We love you. Have an amazing day.
Bye
bye. I just wanna bring my dreams. I just wanna